Hello everyone. This Decor Art Channel. We share the latest interior design and home decor ideas. Subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to get our new updates daily. How to choose the right bed for your bedroom. Want to get a new bed, but unsure of what to buy? Well, there are things that you need to look into when you are getting a new bed. You don't just go to a shop or a warehouse to grab one. Some would do this and end up getting the wrong bed that is either too big or too small. It might also not fit into your lifestyle and needs. That is why it is important to have a checklist of some points to consider in choosing a bed. We will be giving you some tips on how you can get a right bed. This is significant because our bed is not just an ordinary furniture. It is something that we would be using for long hours every day when we get to sleep and we need our rest. So, be sure to get a good bed and a good mattress as well. Here are our tips to help you choose the right bed. Know the size of your bedroom. Of course, this one is necessary. You really need to look at your bedroom so you can determine the size of bed that can fit in it. If your room is too small, then a big bed won't be advisable since it will not leave any space for going around the room and for other furniture that you will need inside the bedroom. Your bedroom size will also help you choose the type of bed to get and the height of the bed and headboard as well. Take note of your bedroom size because when you buy a bed, it would look big or small in the area of the store where you're getting it. To avoid guesswork, write down your bedroom's dimensions on a sheet of paper and bring that with you when you get a bed. Determine your budget. As always, your budget will always matter because without your money, you will not be able to get a bed. Also, your efforts in choosing a bed will be worthless if you don't even know how much you are actually allocating for one. So, when you choose a bed, see to it that it doesn't just fit your taste and your bedroom, but it has to be within the limits of your budget. Let it coincide with bedroom theme. Your bed will be the focal point of our bedroom. So, make sure that it will look right inside it. If you're trying to get a classical bedroom, then get a classic bed with all the carvings, paired with a beautiful fabric for the bed coverings. You can look for bedroom designs that can aid you in searching for the right bed that will fit in your interior design concept. You can also ask for assistance from people who sell those beds. For sure, they can give you a good advice, since they are experts when it comes to that. But it is still better that you have an idea of what you really want before you start shopping. Who will use bedroom? This is also an important thing to look into. If kids will use the bedroom, then you look for beds that are right for their size. There are beds designed for kids. Some of them are even designed with your kid's favorite cartoon or theme. If you are looking for a bed for a master's bedroom good for two people, then a queen or king bed would be right. But make sure that a king bed would fit in your bedroom. Do not get a king bed if your bedroom is not that spacious. If you are sleeping alone in a room, a twin size bed or a queen bed will also be good. Look into the functions of the bed. decide if you want to use your bed for other purposes aside from being a comfortable area to sleep on. You might need an underbed storage to keep your things and save space. Or it can also have a sofa connected into it, which can be kept when not used. There are so many ways you have achieve a bed with multifunction. You can also get it with built-in nightstands and shelves. You can even have a customized bed that would fit your needs. Choose material used. Beds are made from different materials. You have to decide if you want it to be wood, brass, stainless steel, bamboo or cane. You can also think if you want it to be with or without a headboard and footboard. Make sure that the bed you will choose will coincide to your interior decoration theme. Like if you want a zen bedroom, a wooden or bamboo bed will fit in. Look into height of bed. Some beds are too low, while some are high. Low beds are quite hard to clean under it, due to its height. High beds are those beds that would require a step stool, so you can get into it. Well, look into your condition, if you could use this type of bed. Check on bed heights when buying one. You can sit on it to check if it's not too high or too low for you. After choosing a bed, get a good mattress that can be paired with it. Make sure it's comfortable. Well, you would not like to sleep on a bed that is not as comfortable as you expected it to be. So, shop well and choose well. You can try the bed you want if the store will allow you. Still wondering what type of bed is right for you? You can look into loft bed and bunk beds for kids. You can also check on other bedroom design inspirations so you will be guided on the right bed type to get for your bedroom. At the end, if you enjoyed with this video, please like, comment with your favorite design, subscribe to our channel, and press the bell to get our updates. Thanks for watching.